All right. Ooh, blank test. So we beat Masakado, and I'm on my way to the temple. So did some changes, did some refusions, re-leveling up, and I was able to get some essences of that I needed. I did Chimera, and I redid I redid Garuda. Then I got no light, no fire, so I ended up getting the Dark Repel for Yashasune. I got the Nullification, the Electric Null, Null Fire for Artemis. I got Null Electric for Konohana. And ended up getting Null Light and Null Dark for him, and I gave him Dagda's essences. So he's basically immune to everything until everything except physical and status effects. So he's up there. So I basically got a real good one now. So it's just a matter of going up to the temple now. Let's just head up there. Care about nothing else. I just want to get to the temple. Masakado took up a lot of my time. It took an hour to beat that dude. An hour. I'm good on that. Like, who do we have in a... I'll switch these party members around. Definitely. Let's go.
This is the Temple of Eternity. Once we reach the top and offer the three keys, the path to the Empyrean will open. The Pillar Imperial, as it is called, spans the gap between heaven and earth, connecting them. Do be careful, however. I detect many a demon within these grounds.
Chronicle deeds.
Huh.
He didn't move at first. I thought he didn't see me. Can I leave? You know, something to us fighting if we don't need to. Like, I don't. Just a waste of time. Clever little puzzle. Where the hell we are? Ooh. I think we go down. If we don't have to fight, we're not going to. I'm just lined up in a row. I can only imagine people who aren't leveled up dealing with all this. I'm just fortunate I can just leave. There's one of those gates. I would've got another ley line. I didn't even. They almost never gonna go first because I'm pretty much too quick. This way. Kill all these collies, we can just leave them. Door. Then we gotta go all the way back there just to break the spell. Crazy. All That's one. I wish these castles wasn't so tedious. I like the designs of them, but man, they kind of drug out. Thank you. There we go. Got that. Going back to where we was. Hold on. Oh, damn. Damn, I gotta go all the way up there just to get... Keep going straight and go down.
careful.
It didn't take that long. How long it took?